That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking maybe I have to... Oh, there it is. Okay, you just have to talk to, like, the correct side. That's kind of faulty, but whatever. Is it you? Oh, yeah, okay. Sec. Okay, we got news. Rogue called Kale. Kale fought the guy that used a Pokemon that was awesome, and now we have to go fight Kale, who is actually considerably stronger from last time, so, yeah. Okay, now, let us go fight this Kale, man. Okay, now, I don't know if I'll be able to fit this all in one video, but I hope we can. Yo, how about the Shadow Pokemon? I'll be willing to share what I know, but only if you can beat me. Ready? Yes, I'm ready, because I beat the game. Of course, I'm ready for anything. I'm ready to take on the Legendary. And anyway, Gramble. Wow, level 56. Holy crap. Yes, these guys will be far stronger than they were. Like, freaking way, way, way stronger than before. So, just watch out. He's got a freaking Gramble. And that is insane attack power, low speed, high HP, and good physical defense. I mean, it's like, as if the Intimidate wasn't enough, he's got high physical defense. So, yeah. That was close. He traced, the Gardevoir traced my Intimidate, and I was really thinking that it would, let me see here, go with Cujo. I was really thinking that it would throw up another Intimidate, just, I don't know why, but I'm glad that it didn't. Alright, anyway, old Prancer back. I need to get Cujo in here. Okay, Cujo, let's go. Let's go, Cujo! Oh, wow, yeah, that's totally necessary. After an Intimidate, you need your defenses raised, yeah. Because, jeez, that's a lot of confidence. Oh, that was close. Jeez, takedown on Cujo, that would have knocked it out for sure. Alright, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to flamethrower the Gramble with Cujo, and now I'm going to flamethrower the Gardevoir with Macargo. See, now that is why I got Cujo, because I need a fast Dark-type slash Fire-type sweeper. I need more sweepers. That's really what I need. And I actually kind of got screwed with the nature. He's got a Brave nature, which increases physical attack and decreases speed. Now, the speed decrease is about the worst thing you could get for a Houndoom. Because, you know, they're kind of frail, especially in the third generation because there's no focus sashes. There were focus bands, but they didn't work. You know, it's just really just a chance item, so you kind of, it's all luck. So anyway, I'm not going to be able to fit this in all in one video. That sucks. Alright, yay! We get freaking Quick Claw Hacks. Alright. Wow, even through the white screen, that's still how much you take. Wow. Alright, anyway, I'm going to just try to, I'll probably just end up speeding all this up just to fit it in. Because I don't want to do a whole ton of editing for this video and blah, blah, blah. Anyway. Okay, Dutch Oven, yay, we win. Dutch Oven, you are winner. And Machamp. Oh, why does everybody have Machamps now? Really? Why? Psychic, okay. Psychic on Macargo. It'd be great if it knocked it out. Okay, guess not. Alright, now I know that sounded really weird. It'd be awesome if it knocked it out. Here, let's try Flame. Let's Protect with Cujo. Yay, Protect. It's an awesome move. Everybody should have it because it's just amazing. And awesome and cool. Alright, anyway, let's see here. Okay, Macargo goes down. Kind of expected that, but that's okay. And now let us get Espeon out here. Now, Espeon, as you can see, it's like way higher than everything else, especially higher than Stantler. But I can't really do anything about that, but oh well. Alright, protected itself. Okay, I just hope he'll get like a critical hit on Gardevoir. That would be amazing. Alright, Gardevoir. Ow, jeez, that still did a lot, though. Okay. Alright, Cujo, Feint Attack, Gardevoir, and Psychic Machamp. Knock it the frick out! And if I could do it in one shot to E-Vices, I should be able to do it to this one. Oh, come on! Man, that's bull. Alright, anyway, come on. Knock it out. Boom. Oh, it's still alive, isn't it? It is, isn't it? It is. Nope. Oh, it is. Come on. Alright, Thunderbolt does decent amount of damage to Cujo, but he can take it because he's amazing. Oh no! Cross Chop! Dude, come on, it does not take that long, okay? Seriously, dude, you have the strength of, like, the Titans. You don't need to, like, do that, whatever. Anyway, Prancer, let's do this. Lower his attack again. Okay. This is gonna be good for Stantler, though, because I'm basically just jumping in when everything's about to die just to get some good experience. which is actually a good way to do this if you're trying to grow a Pokemon at these at this point in the game. Anyway, Astonish, Gardevoir, Fight Psychic, Machamp, kill his face! Yeah, I'm really gonna need to speed this up, seriously, because I'm actually way over the time limit now. But anyway, let's see, Machamp goes down to a Psychic, obviously. Alright, and Stantler gets some good experience. Oh, come on, Reflect. Yeah, but the Reflect won't save you, because you're about to die. I'm gonna kill you with frickin' Astonish, just to be a jerk. Aha, you got killed by Astonish, because Astonish is like the weakest move in the game, aside from like frickin' Poison Sting. Alright, anyway, wow, that's a lot of experience, jeez. Alright, we beat Kale, but in the next part we will find out about the Shadow Pokemon. The mysterious Shadow Pokemon. So I will see you in the next part.